with the drive, hangs and hits. Even close to it this much. That 90% of their possessions since the last Carolina game have been zone defense. Corner three, Kenny Williams, and Carolina on top.
And having as many different teammates as Grayson Allen has had. It's really incredible.
Javon Duval with a steal, and the finish, and the foul.
Strong plays. He keeps his head up the entire time and keeps his eyes on the rim. Your eyes make layups.
They feel they're kind of still evolving and still improving as they head into the postseason. Another great interior feed as Pinson finds Brooks.
Warner lost this one.
Carolina won the first one. Feb 8 in Chapel Hill. Great steal by Grayson Allen.
Duke right now is taking advantage of North Carolina being careless. Powerful inside.
A good look for Kenny Williams. And wow. Pinson with a remarkable follow.
Boy, just to corral that was remarkable, let alone to put that in.
5 seconds.
Pass.
And Williams with a nice look, bury the assist. And North Carolina will head to the locker room with a 10-point lead here at Cameron.
They've got to go into Bagley. He's being guarded by Pinson.
They'll try here. Williams with the help. Not enough. Only so much he can help when that guy gets a touchdown low. So 3 minutes into the second half, Carolina still leads by 10, and it made it 13 as Johnson knocks one down. Allen uses the screen, knocks down the three. Senior night for Grayson Allen, and he's into double figures. Duval.
To the last three games.
Look at this one. Way deep from Johnson. Offensive rebound, Brooks. Nice pass to May. Follows it up and makes it count. Bagley just trying to take over right now.
There is nobody in America quicker to the ball than Marvin Bagley III.
Trent. Duke leads.
You have to think that Duke is going to look inside here. Bagley still being guarded by Pinson. There's the cross screen, down screen action.
Pinson fronting him. Instead, it's Trent. Pinson helps off Bagley. Carter's open for three. Wow. He doesn't take many, but he makes them at about a 50% clip. To run the clock down, it's at 7. Duval.
Just right over the top of the North Carolina defense. And then right over the top.
And Allen will walk off this court for the last time.